Came back stronger. Like I said again, it's good to give your body some rest from the iron. I took 5 days. I told myself 7, but you know I couldn't resist. Like I said again, I took 5 whole days without touching the iron. I just did calisthenics, bodyweight training, cardio, and today is my first day back. Grabbing the steel, I did a double. I did 2 rounds of chest and 2 rounds of shoulders. So on the shoulder sets, same thing, same dumbbells, 105, 95, and 85 press on the shoulder rack, on the shoulder seat, and shrugs with that too. And I mashed it up with a little bit of arms. So like I said again, it's good to give yourself body rest time so you can recuperate and heal up completely, you know what I'm saying, from the weights. So remember, you are weight controlling, lifting weights to wear and tear on your cartilage, on your body, on your bones, on everything, on your muscle. So it's good to heal up, you know what I mean? I highly recommend. What is going on, everyone? I want to tell y'all a little bit about Project One, orange soda flavor. Great taste, skin tight pumps, long lasting workouts in the gym, high endurance, just to name a few of the great benefits that this Project One orange soda has. Beta alanine, creatine monohydrate, and BCAA. And it's guaranteed to take your workout to the next level. I highly recommend it. Click on the link on my bio right now. Free shipping on any order. Again, Project Soda tastes just like orange soda flavor. You won't even tell the difference from orange soda and a pre-workout. That's how good it tastes. So I highly recommend it. Skin tight pumps, long lasting time in the gym, high endurance, explosive workouts. Boom!
This is so closely related, it's mistaken for arrogance. Muhammad Ali, one of my idols as a kid, probably my only idol as a kid. This guy was so confident in his ability, it was mistaken as arrogance. But he was so sure, so confident that he could not be beaten. I have experienced that type of confidence. When I told you I walked into a competition and I would ask which one of you motherfuckers is coming in second, I meant that shit. I was totally, totally confident that whoever the fuck showed up was coming in second. How do you develop that type of confidence? It's through obsession. Obsession, you have to be obsessed with whatever you're trying to obtain in order to develop it. You're obsessed with tiddlywinks, you're obsessed with hopscotch, obsessed with pulling teeth, obsessed with trimming edges, washing dishes, whatever the fuck you do. If you want to be thoroughly confident in it, you must become obsessed with it. Powerlifting was my passion, my obsession. And I developed through hard-ass fucking work. I knew, without a shadow of a doubt, that that next motherfucker had not worked as hard as I had worked. I couldn't be matched in my desire, my want, my drive, my will. Those areas I could not be touched. It wasn't a human on the fucking planet who could match me in those areas. So, having that confidence, total confidence, and my ability is no way I can lose. It is no way I can lose.
I'm gonna take it to another level today. You gotta go where you're celebrated and not tolerated. I hope you caught that. You need to go where you're celebrated and not where you tolerated. ET went to a whole other level. Same ET, same energy, same passion, but I had a brick wall. I had this glass ceiling that I couldn't get to the next level when I was around people and I was around environments where people tolerated me. I was in places where people couldn't hear my message because of the hats. He hip hop, he don't wear suits, he don't dress up. And so they couldn't hear my message because they couldn't get past the hat. They couldn't get past my, they didn't care about my character. They didn't care about what I was saying. They was caught up on stuff. But once I got out of those environments and I got into a place where people started to celebrate me, value you, you gotta look it up in the dictionary. They say the word celebrate, right? It is to highly praise. It is to appreciate. It is to value. It's to celebrate. And when I got in places where people start celebrating me, I went to a whole other level. Your own space. Find your own private space. A place that you can go to.
Be obsessed with improvement. Be obsessed with improvement. And like the lion, go from a gazelle to a lion. Why? Because if you don't kill it, then your family won't eat. That's my child. I want you to focus on here right now. Don't you worry about when you get home. You make this, you concentrate on this opportunity, but you don't worry about tomorrow. You concentrate on this opportunity with all your might, with all your soul, with all your heart. You focus on this, and tomorrow will take care of itself. Oh, I promise you that. So on three because I believe. One, two, three. I need you to say it like you mean it. One, two, three. All right, now I need them to hear you outside. One, two, three. Because I believe. All right, come on, give yourselves a hand. I don't have to be number one, but I want to wake up every day and chase the dude that's